Oposo swings it back to the blue line. Over it comes. Back to the point. A blast by Bryson. Knocked down the rebound. He scores! Girgensons. Zemgus Girgensons was there, and he hammered it home. And Buffalo, after numerous opportunities, gets a 1-0 lead.
Now, Zemgus Girgensons is going to get his 9th goal of the year, and it's all due to the forecheck the pressure is able to put on the defense here of the Winnipeg Jets, and they're just all over him here, creating chances. Zemgus Girgensons is going to get one chance. It's blocked. He stays with it, takes the second opportunity, and he's going to find a way to put it in the net here for the first goal of this hockey game. But they're just buzzing here. They got Winnipeg coming to the bench. Their heads are hanging. They don't know what to do.
Oposo battles in the corner. He tips it back to the point. Kept in by Buffalo with a long screen shot. Knocked down in front of the net. They score! Slapped into the net from beside the goal. And Girgensons has his second of the night. Number 2 for Zemgus Girgensons. And Buffalo a 2-1 lead.
Yeah, it's going to be Girgensons' 10th of the year. And just some really good work by this line down low. Don Granato has talked about this line so much. He's relied on him starting games because he knows what he's going to get from him, and that's hard work every time. And here, let's see the support. Girgensons initially takes it in. The support by Oposo works it back to the point. There's the quick shot. Girgensons is taking a beating in front of the net right here, but he still finds the puck. Bang, nice little roll-the-wrist play right there. Throws it into the empty net.